the cruiserweight division. Fighting out of the red corner, he weighed in at 187.
He's a fairly large young man right here.
Yes.
From Mount Hope, West Virginia, trained at the Mount Hope Boxing Club, Anthony the Ghost Lester. The Ghost.
He trained at Mount Hope. He trained with Carl Murdock.
Carl Murdock. Carl has produced a lot of Toughman champions out of his gym over the years.
Yes, he has. Carl's been around a long time. Good man.
I think he's been around about as long as Toughman himself. He's been involved with Toughman since his conception.
Absolutely.
Weighed in at 185, Robin the Gladiator Welch. Black corner, that Gladiator.
Took control of this fight early. There's a couple big right hands. This one may not go three rounds.
I don't think it will.
Teeter's trying, but he can't keep his posture.
Yeah.
He's turned his back two or three times.
He can't see these punches
coming. He's down.
When you're turning and spinning like this, you can't see it coming. If you can't see it coming, you can't roll with it.
I think this might be it.
I think it is too.
Where did everybody go?
He wants some more, it looks like. He's going to try to finish.
I don't look for him to go too deep into the second.
If he even answers the bell for the second.
Absolutely.
He took a couple hard shots right there.
Absolutely.
That could change a fighter's mind in a hurry.
And here come Ring Girls, Emmy, Danny, and Andrea. They're working hard here tonight. All-time record 16 Ring Girls.
I coach my guys up. I encourage them. I tell them they ain't got nothing to worry about. And, you know, just get in there what we do in the gym all the time. And, you know, you're just doing what you always do.
Fight's over.
Yeah. But then I can remember back to some of my fights, Tim. I thought I was fighting for my life in there.
Absolutely.
We have a winner fighting out of the red corner from Mount Hope, West Virginia.
That was a good performance by Lester there.
Yes, it was.
His opponent unable to continue.
Good sportsmanship.
Robin, Gladiator Welch. Better luck next time, Robin.
Looks like we're back in the heavyweight division
Anthony
coming
Lester
up next.
We'll be back again tomorrow night.